Alright, see what we can do.
Losing time in sector 2.
Just about held it. Terrible. Absolutely terrible. No rotation. Lost it all again. Wow. Are we comfortably out of 59, man? Jesus. Could have been so much quicker. Wow. Sad. Oh my god. Yo, Poochie, what's going on, bro? Jeez Louise. I mean, everyone's on the random setup changes, it looks like. But damn. Oh yeah, I forgot, like last week in the rain at Spa, when it started drying up, the McLarens were like way faster. I forgot about that, man. Oh Christ, yeah. It's about to be sad again then. Do you remember at Spa last week how much faster the McLarens were in their wet going to dry conditions? It was insane, bro. See, this is one of the many reasons why sometimes practicing for ACR is just pointless, man. Oh my god. Oh Christ. Yeah, it's definitely slippery, lads, for sure. Have I ever done Suzuka in the rain like this before? I can't remember a time where I have. It's slippery enough in the dry, man. Yeah, maybe even 6TC. I don't even know, bro. I don't even know. I'm scared, lads. I'm scared, mate. I'm scared. We're right in the middle of the pack.
Green light. Go, go, go.
Oh, wow.
light damage on the front.
Wow, it's super slippery, lads. Super slippery. Wow. Oh my god. We are literally crawling. Jesus. Oh my god. This is real scary. Short shift city, lads. Absolutely short shift city. Oh, there's puddles at turn one. Oh my days. Lads, it is treacherous. I'm having to shift up to kill the revs, man. Wow. Bro, I wish I could read chat right now. I really do.
Yellow flag ahead. Watch out.
Oh, someone's binned it here too. It's like you feel like you can go quicker, and the moment you push it, it's straight death. And my tire pressures are way too cool. I am going very slowly. Guys, when I say there's no grip, there is literally nothing. You gotta put your foot down so slowly right now. literally better off leaving the car in a higher gear. This bit is definitely scary. Map 6. Now we should be okay. As long as we concentrate. Constantly flicking between the gears to find the right level of grip. Be so careful around here, man. Way wetter than it seems, lads. Two cars off. Jesus. I've improved loads on this lap.
Well done, mate. Personal fastest lap.
We've only got another 27 minutes. We need to work out how much fuel we need for the pit stop. Okay, so it's stopped raining now.
Well done, mate. This has been your personal best.
But I'm telling you, no chance you're going to drive in this race. Drive through plenty for Omen. I mean, what makes it hard is you can't see the puddles. Thank you.
How's the step so far?
I don't believe the conditions are warm enough to drive a truck. Wow, Jesus. Udo must killed us. Wow. Nothing to see there then. Cheers for the follow, bro. That part of that turn one is evil. Whoa. Lads, I tried to put my foot down properly. No. No is the response that we got. I'm actually gonna let this guy go because I figure he will rear end me. Rain again in 30 minutes. You did pit. Look at that, even though the tire is drying up, my tire pressures are not even going up. Today we're not taking any risks with trying to go down on the TC, nothing. Seven minutes left of the window. Remember as well, we actually had damage from the first lap too. What I might actually do is I might pit before it starts raining again properly, because obviously colder tires, the wetter it is, it's going to be much harder to heat them back up again. So I'm going to pit at the end of this lap. That was spectacular. So we are coming in this lap. No, don't tell me that was speeding. Oh my God. Do not tell me that was speeding. I think it was, lads. Fuck. We will be lucky. I have no idea. Come on, pick me up.
Mandatory storm is dark clear. Let's go, 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 go.
I got a feeling it's a bad one. We got away with it. We got away with it. Unbelievable. Somehow, some way. We were jumped by Lindner, what his name is, or Lindner. So here comes the rain again. Yeah, that puddle's gone treacherous again. We have to brake a bit earlier. You can tell that the rain is back. That was a battle of traction right there. How did we get up to P11? We kept it on the black stuff, mate. Pretty much. Uh-huh. think what you're seeing with David Healy is, not David, Dom Healy is, in this sense, has got terrible traction control. So out of the slow corners, you can't really do, you can't do nothing. So he always struggles around the same part of the lap. So much quicker.
Car on the left. Clear on the left.
Sorry chat if I can't look at the chat, man. It's intense, lads. What are these weather conditions, man?
Losing to the car ahead in sector 1. Well done, mate. Your fastest lap so far.
Tons of people making mistakes in this race.
The car is exiting the pits, watch out. Well done, mate, your fastest lap so far.
Don't forget, lads, after this we've got another sprint race, half an hour. Why does the message for that guy keep coming up, man?
Well done, mate. Russell Best.
Thank you.
Healy got a drive through. No way. Wow. No way, he's got a drive through, man. I remember the days when it didn't matter how much you cut when it rained, man. Whoopsie doo. That puddle's next level. But we are on the last lap, lads. What conditions will we have for the next race? Jeez.
All right, checkered flag.
Daniel.
You did the best you could. I'll bring the car back.
I'm surprised, mate. I'm surprised. Jesus Christ, lads. Let's save the replay. Cheers, man. Cheers. It was a BMW 1-2, huh? Malinowski, Dowking, then Tinker, then Barrier, then Luke Addison. I saw a red BMW get caught up right at the beginning. We'll have to watch the replay after. I'll be pretty much going straight into the next race, man.